Today Newton's laws are what you'll see. In physics you learn that there are three. They talk about inertia and force on objects. The first has to do with velocity. Second law's inertia and force is law three. These are referred to as Newton's laws of motion. Newton's laws of motion. To science, Newton showed devotion. Now focus on law number one. Objects remain at rest and their movement is done unless that object is acted upon by a force. Newton's first law will also state that an object will move at a constant rate unless some force decides to move it. Newton's first law, the law of inertia. This is kind of sacrilegious, but it's a law you could worship. Get ready, here comes law number two. Force is equal to m times a. That's true because force is directly proportional to change of momentum. This change in momentum will take the course in the direction of the applied force. But this law is only valid for constant mass systems. Newton's second law calls for celebration. Force is equal to mass times acceleration. As we come to a close, finally, it's time to discuss law number three. For every action you do, there's an equal and opposite reaction too. For example, if you jump off a boat in the opposite direction, that boat will float. This is the result of your action. Newton's third law is one third of the fraction. Newton's third law, every action has an equal and opposite reaction. Now at last my song is done. We discussed Newton's laws 3, 2, and 1. Although most of it I probably won't remember, Mr. Burkhart, because he's a teacher and he's really smart. Without him, I probably would have failed physics. He taught me Newton's laws of motion, and I wrote a song about them. Sorry for both.